Hi everybody,
this is Joe with Joe's Premium Firewood, bringing another fun-filled, exciting video on this Sunday, January 26, 2019, or maybe today's the 27th, but anyway, it's Ashton Sunday! I'd like to welcome the people that watched the video earlier. I hope you liked her vlog. She liked doing it, and she said,
vlog,
and we're going to do it again, just like a, and then maybe I'll make a meme, or is it meme? Mimi. Okay, so we're out here anyway, going around cutting wood for our wood stove. We're getting real low. It's going to be super cold this week. Here's one of my piles. Half the pieces are frozen to the ground, so I don't even know if we're going to get a full quad trailer load. I had to wedge some of them here, use the pieces as a lever to get them off the ground. So we'll see how much I can get out of this pile, and then there's a few more other piles out here scanning around, so... Go ahead and fire up the saw, Ash, and I'm letting her cut because her fingers are susceptible to cold, and picking up the pieces get real cold. I got to take the brake off. No more running, Ash, give her hell! I don't like going into the sun, but this is where I park, so this is what we're going to do and make this work. So enjoy the show. This whole pile's black locust. me cut these last people. I know all you guys are gonna bitch at the chains, though. But she's still learning her technique. Sometimes she goes fast. I just want to show you, it's not the chain. I think that about does it for this pile right here. There might be more. We'll have to get it when it thaws out. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys, you know, that it does cut pretty good. She was doing good on some. She just needs to learn to be more consistent. So I think we'll wrap her up today. I hope you enjoyed the two Ashton Sunday videos. And until next time, we'll see you later.
Bye.